Watch it, buddy.
Back for more? All right, this race is for the win. Cower before the flames of the Ghost Rider's wounded pride. Let's race!
Buddy.
That one in my bones. Okay, I fold. You're pretty hot behind the wheel.
Telling Walrus that giraffes can't climb tall buildings, but the silly plunkers determine they can. He must think I was born yesterday. Without photographic evidence, I ain't believing nothing.
We'll be right back.
You're having a giraffe? Is that real? Looks like Walrus knows his stuff about safari animals after all. I'll never look at the blighters the same again.
One of New York's most iconic locations, Grand Central Terminal has served as one of the world's busiest transport hubs since it opened in 1913.
All right, I let these bigwigs go. Watch you bring me some of those.
Say Sandman's got hostages at the station.
Sandman, hold back!
Looks like you'll have to get past Abomination to get inside.
I'll give you a hand! Or two!
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
Writings on the wall for you guys. like I'm king of the castle, Super Zeros! Good luck getting past this!
Seems like I've got my hands full with you! Solidifying! Oh, what a world! No!
What is it?
Galactus, devourer of worlds. If our own intelligence is to be believed, we got it off an internet site, he is as old as the universe itself. His hunger is unrelenting and will consume any planet unfortunate enough to cross his path. That can't be good.
Between Galactus and his meal.
This is it, folks. The fate of the world is in the balance.
Tight. here. Delicious. Your resistance is merely working up my appetite.
Got him. Hurry with the portal. We can't hold him forever.
Foolish creatures come between Galactus and his meal. I must devour this world.
Sometimes I wish I had regenerating abilities, like you.
Your Earth is mine! A foolish creatures to come between Galactus and his meal. I must devour this world! Your resistance is merely working up my appetite. Those shields will protect you forever.
No.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue... Hey, no!
Yeah.
Should be able to glide across here.
Hey, no.